Bree is 6 weeks old now. Mum is getting less inclined to let her glue to the milk bar like a newly born does. And rightly so, she really is quite fit enough to begin to explore her surroundings more. Besides, there are more than enough babysitters to go around, as they only have two babies so far, counting in the one we briefly met last episode. That's a vertical drop of over 7 meters from where she is. These guys have no fear of heights soon from the get-go. I think it's Norma with Celessa there. They clearly aren't in a hurry to come to the road. I think I'll leave them like this, knowing that Bree is doing okay. Yes, let's keep moving. Thank you. So things are also moving rather slowly up here, just like they are with Nora's troop lower down. It's already hot enough lying around, not to mention many of them are still donning their winter coat. But I just love the peace, it's rare to catch them without a car feeding them nowadays. Everyone is just taking it easy, for a rare moment when it's just as nature intends. So it's nice to see that Loena's troop is also left in peace. Oops, but Jody clearly is not content there. Thank you. Mum Donna really wants to keep the peace. Baby isn't going to get anywhere with Mum today. Let them enjoy their peace. I actually could see and learn more. There are people coming now. And the magic is somehow gone. Didn't we see more when they are just doing their own things?